We'll sit at 90 degrees knee flexion with hip adduction. What you need for this exercise? A foam block, a rolled up towel or an implement to hold between your knees. How to perform the movement? Back against the wall, knees down to 90 degrees, squeezing your implement as hard as you can. Hold for the prescribed time.